Jason Reed has been terrific on faceoffs today.
And he is the extra skater that has been sent out by head coach Nick Fattucci to join Martin, Nestor Schill, and Rogers up front. Ryan and Esteclay are at the D position. And off the draw, it was won by Reed across to Esteclay. Toledo with six skaters out there on this power play. Ryan fakes the shot, goes side of the net for Martin. Back to Joey Ryan, across to Reed, he goes! Left to go in the third period, and Toledo has tied this game at one.
Give head coach Nick Fattucci a lot of credit. He gambled with 2 minutes and 1 second to go. Watch it. Okay, over Ryan. Harrison Reed with a blistering slap shot, and that sixth man that was on the ice, we had two guys screening the goaltender. The key to it all, Matt, Harrison Reed won the faceoff.
Yes, he did. A faceoff win allowed Toledo to set